After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... Oh. Yes? Can I...
The raiders are no...
I've made note of the appropriate spot. I must locate my supplies to create the bait. Then we can proceed.
We'll have to...
Here.
Someone at Skyhold will have a solution.
Everything's frozen. I don't think this was the Venatori.
It's as if time's been slowed.
The power to accomplish this
would attract the Venatori's attention.
The texts describe a chamber. This must be it.
Perhaps it just needs the magical touch.
Stone for a reason.
The markings on it. I've heard of keystones that bear the same.
Keep searching. There may be more.
I've news, sir.
What was that? Oh, my fellow researcher. Don't look at me.
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists.
Return whenever you like. I'm always glad of the company of a fellow scholar.
time.
Stefan finally died. It was a blessing, really. He's been in so much pain since Haven. He was out of his mind at the end. He smiled, said he smelled his mother's turnip stew, and slipped away.
I can keep staring at this, but I won't get any closer.
Something I can help?
Yes. Possibly. You recall the demon at Therrenfall? The one impersonating Lord Seeker Lucius? We never found the real Lord Seeker. Or his body. Indeed, I've seen no hint of any Seekers amongst the Red Templars. Or anywhere. I have a growing suspicion Corypheus has imprisoned them.
Why imprisoned? He could just as easily have killed them.
Not easily. But yes, they may be dead. Yet a demon of envy does not kill whomever it replaces. It hides them away and learns about them. There must be a trail we can follow, yet so far I have only discovered hints.
But they could have ended up just like the Red Templars.
Seekers do not use lyrium. I assume Corypheus gained control of the Templars by corrupting the Lyrium they were already taking. To do the same to a Seeker, you'd have to force the Lyrium upon him. That may be what happened, but it couldn't have begun that way. We're missing a piece of the puzzle, Inquisitor. I need to find it.
Wherever they are, they might be working with Corypheus willingly.
I refuse to believe that without proof. I left the Order, but I can never abandon them. I cannot even claim that rescuing them would be beneficial. They wouldn't look kindly on the Inquisition. But even so, if there's a chance... If we can spare resources to follow up on these leads, Inquisitor, I would appreciate it.
Can you arrange what we discussed earlier, Ambassador?
I found the money. The Inquisition will compensate the families of those we lost at Haven.
Thank you.
Are you all right, Leliana? Are you? I suppose not. Haven was trying.
Let us begin.